During the meeting with the delegation led by Vice President of the Italian Senate Linda Lanzillotta, First Vice President of Azerbaijan Mehriban Aliyeva expressed gratitude to the guests for the friendly attitude and attention shown to Azerbaijan. Noting that this year marks the 25th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic ties between Azerbaijan and Italy, Mehriban Aliyeva noted with satisfaction the existence of good relations between the two countries that are based on bilateral interests, stressing that the cooperation covers many areas, including political, economic and humanitarian spheres, and our relations are developing. The first vice president of Azerbaijan said that Azerbaijan contributes to the energy security of Europe, and with the implementation of the Southern Gas Corridor project, this contribution will further deepen. Mehriban Aliyeva noted that Italy, having joined the top project, successfully cooperates with Azerbaijan in this direction. Noting that 60% of works on construction of the Trans-Adriatic pipeline have been completed so far, the first vice president of Azerbaijan expressed hope for the timely commissioning of the pipeline. Noting that the relations with Italy are developing in many areas, but the potential is much greater, first vice president Mehriban Aliyeva expressed confidence in more effective cooperation in the future, stressed the possibility of implementing projects in the humanitarian sphere that will further bring the two countries and peoples closer. Mehriban Aliyeva outlined that the visit of Vice President of the Italian Senate to Azerbaijan will give a new impetus to the measures being taken in this direction. Expressing gratitude for the opportunity to meet with First Vice President of Azerbaijan Mehriban Aliyeva, Linda Lanzillotta stressed Italy's interest in developing relations with Azerbaijan.